Pastor Betsy here with this week's Pastor Pick. I brought this with me today. My grandson made this for me several years ago. He drug the branches out of the woods and he added the letters. And as you can see, it says, love God. So I wanted to present to you the word love and give you a scripture for each letter. For L, love, John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. God gave a tremendous gift to us that day, his only Son, the one thing that he held closest to his heart, and he gave it for our eternal souls. And then Jesus turns around and buys our salvation. There's no greater gift. The letter O, Romans 12:21. Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. There's a lot of evil out there right now, and sometimes it's not even hiding. But this scripture from Paul is telling us to overcome evil with good. The letter V stands for victory. 1 Corinthians 15:57. But thanks be to God, he gives us victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Victory in death. For those who believe, there is life eternal. And finally, the letter E, which stands for everlasting. God has been with us always, even before the world existed. Genesis 1:1. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And that was the very beginning. And God existed even before that. That started the journey through the rest of the Bible, through man, through the fall into sin, and to salvation given to us by Jesus Christ, who died on a cross. Have a great week. Blessings.